Oh, hey everyone, just warming up and getting to the mood. Today, I wanna try something a little bit different. Instead of talking about nutrition specifically, I wanna spend some time talking about the benefits of exercise. Exercise is often used as a tool to help people lose weight, modify body composition, and reduce the risk for heart disease, but the benefits go beyond this. It also improves cognitive function, mental well-being, and bone health. I'm going to be describing these benefits in more detail and ways that you can include more physical activity in your day. Exercise provides benefits to cognitive function by improving things like attention, memory, as well as reaction time. It's also protective against Alzheimer's disease. These effects likely occur because exercise increases blood flow to the brain, stimulates the generation of new cells in the part of the brain responsible for learning and memory, and also reduces age-related deterioration of the brain. Both aerobic and anaerobic exercise have been shown to improve mental health indicators like mood, self-esteem, stress levels, and symptoms of anxiety and depression. Now you might be wondering, how does exercise do all this? Well, there's several possible explanations for this. For instance, the thermogenic hypothesis suggests that the increase in temperature of the body and brain promotes relaxation, thus relieving anxiety. The endorphin hypothesis suggests that the release of endorphins promotes positive feelings that alleviate depressive symptoms. Additionally, exercise can increase the production of certain neurotransmitters, which work in the same way as some antidepressants. As you may know, aging leads to progressive bone loss, which can lead to osteoporosis. Now, in my previous video on calcium, we talked about how diet can help improve bone health. But to optimize bone health, good nutrition must be coupled with movement. High-impact, weight-bearing exercises creates mechanical strain, which stimulates an adaptation response for the body. This results in stronger muscles and bones, which can reduce your risk for osteoporosis. Now, you don't need any expensive equipment or gym membership to do this. All you need is your body. Try squats. Push-ups. Lunges. Dips, and planks. The key takeaway message here is to move your body as much as you can. Our bodies were designed to be active. Now, if you don't exercise currently, start slow and listen to your body. Okay, I gotta run to my dance class now, but until next time, relish every bite.